Welcome to the city of Pompano Beach's Taste of Jazz.
Thank you.
Well, we hope you enjoyed that number. This is an old standard. We're going to do it in a little different way, give it a little New Orleansy taste. This is called There Is No Greater Love. We hope you enjoy this one. Thank you. You guys have to excuse me. It's been a year since we've done anything like this. And I'm sure I was just informed the other musicians doing this for the city of Pompano feel the same way. So I don't feel so bad. I just feel a little strange. A fish out of water, you might say. But this one is a Duke Ellington number, and it's called Caravan. Thank you.
Thank you.
Matt Collarin on the drums, ladies and gentlemen. Wow. Yeah. Well, folks, we're going to do a song now that was written by Charlie Parker. It was written while he was in rehab in California, and it's called Relaxin' at Camarillo. And he was in Camarillo, California. So here it is. It's just a little C blues, and it's a really easy tune to tap your fingers and maybe even dance in your living room.
Thank you.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to play a Fats Waller song now. It's called The Jitterbug Waltz. And this will be, I believe, our final number for this evening. So we do hope you enjoyed, and thank you for tuning in on behalf of the City of Pompano Beach Cultural Arts Center. Thank you very much. We also like to thank Galt. Where? Who? You want to come up here, Ben? Yes, of course, the Gold Coast Jazz Society, without which many things would not be possible in carrying on the jazz tradition here in South Florida. So I'd like to thank everybody. Thanks for having us. And we'll see you a little later on, hopefully when this COVID thing gets over. Yes, right? Yeah. We'll be in person and up front and personal. So see you soon. Stay safe, everybody, in the meantime. Thank you.
Thank you.
So much. It's been great. Thank you, City of Pompano Beach. Gold Coast Jazz. We'll see you in the future. Good night.